Florida. Jackson police are investigating a shooting that happened on West Capitol Street. They say a man was traveling on Capitol Street in a white Honda Accord when he was chased by another car. Suspects in the other vehicle began firing at his vehicle. The 26-year-old man was shot once in the back. He was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Investigators are gathering information on the possible suspects.